Alice, I know your fondness for all manner of puzzles. How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon? Are you pretending to be dense? What is yours, but others use it more than you do? Perfect.
So I says to Dr. Bumby, I says, model making's all fine and good, but a waste of a perfectly good bottle. I could fill it with gin for thruppence.
Thank you. You'd better come aboard, Alice. We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope then.
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope. But of course, now get up here.
Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Never. We're almost relatives.
You're related to soup, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than a gaff. Carpenter promises what we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch. We submerged too quickly.
My ship's a wreck, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option. Redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog. Going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like. Bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead. And this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink.
Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral. Really. Please, Tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Fitted with grotesque headgear. If I have ever owned an accessory that unseemly, I'd burn it. Destroy all evidence of it and deny its existence. I value my reputation.
was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah. If it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
I'm pleased you love my signatures, Alice. Photographs are a kind of imitation. A great painter captures a true likeness. The camera helps an amateur come close.
lies beneath this patina of civility. Something wicked, I'll wager.
Most theatricals and gaffes are unsuitable for young persons. Punch and Judy dust-ups are no more than vulgar domestic arguments.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Thank you.
Epidermis was singed to the third layer, and the rest of the skin was as brittle as carp scales.
Ha ha ha!